suppose so. There's something inside.
Don't open it now. Let's put all this stuff back. You have some awful hobbies, Chris.
How's that?
Pretty dreadful.
Well, it'll be all right. Nobody comes around here anyway.
Are you going to open that box you found?
What now?
Maurice, I've just spent two horrible hours. I think you might show me what's in the box. What is it?
I don't know.
What an ugly little creature. Is it a charm or something?
I don't know. Looks rather pagan, doesn't it?
Is it supposed to be valuable?
I have to find out.
Where does Joyce think you are now?
Well, if she wakes up, which she never does, she'll assume I'm drinking downstairs.
Have you asked her about our little get-together?
Yes. She's all for it.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Whenever it suits us. So, how about tomorrow afternoon?
It's your father's funeral, Maurice.
It'll be over by lunch.
Maurice, all this is making me feel terribly randy.
Yeah? Now?
Yes, here. Now.
Jesus Christ!
Maurice, there's something watching.
What? Where?
It's up there. Can't you see it?